we have launched some of our largest R&D programs in support of Shell's climate targets, covering some of the key areas for energy transition technology. Electrifying industrial processes is one of them. Using renewable electricity to produce consumer goods, steel or cement, is paramount to achieving net zero emissions. We are developing end-to-end solutions for the electrification of Shell's own assets and those of our customers.
Electrification of processes that require heat is an important step of the decarbonization efforts for the industry. It's estimated that today, with the fuel consumed in industry today as energy, about half can be replaced with electricity.
The Electrification of Demand Technology Program is one of Shell's largest technology programs. It has the ambition to decarbonize industrial sites through electrification. Industry represents about 30% of total global energy demand, and about 90% of that is currently supplied through fossil fuels. The EOD Technology Program is looking at the new innovative solutions to help decarbonize our assets by using low-carbon renewable power.
Energy storage is a central part of the energy transition, and we need energy storage to be able to fill in the gaps when the wind is not blowing and the sun is not shining. This becomes increasingly important as more wind and solar come online and fuel-fired generation is retired. In fact, over 475 gigawatts of battery energy storage is projected to come online by 2030.
In the changing energy system, with the renewable energy sources and all its intermittency, we have an opportunity to operate our industrial processes to react to that intermittency. Digital technologies really play a crucial role in enabling this. So they enable real-time decision-making and control at the site, as well as integrate with, for example, the trading services to optimally integrate the entire power value chain.
Collaboration is extremely important for innovation. For example, we're working closely together with Dow to develop electrification technology for e-cracking process. E-cracking furnaces with renewable power has the potential to reduce scope 1 emission by about 90% compared to conventional furnaces. So at the Nanterre lubricants plant in Paris, the site is installing an e-boiler at the end of this year. The subsequent system will allow the site to operate on both fuel and electricity to generate steam.
We also are demonstrating thermal energy storage at our lubricants plant in Zhuhai, China.
So we're closely working together with the National Renewable Energy Lab, who have a lot of expertise in this field. And by closely working together, we can really tackle some of these challenges.
At NRL, partnerships are fundamental to our ability to address challenges that are of global significance. We work together with Shell in a number of strategically aligned areas, including green hydrogen, e-mobility, offshore wind, and carbon utilization. And in addition, through their knowledge, infrastructure, and capital, they are an ideal partner for us to make a bigger impact.
In industry, we're looking to decarbonize really difficult, hard-to-abate sectors such as cement, steel, chemicals, refining, and they need solutions that can offer abundant, low-carbon energy. Renewable power offers that opportunity, but it comes with challenges.
So our team is really a multidisciplinary team. So we really have a diverse blend of experts ranging from data scientists to product leads and from electrical engineers to utility and process engineers. But we also work very collaboratively across our technology hubs in Bangalore, Amsterdam and Houston.
For me as an engineer, working on problems at this scale with this level of impact, that's a lot of times just a really key thing because you want to know what you do has impact.
It's so much new stuff we need to learn every day, and working on the big puzzle that is going to connect all these technological elements whilst being able to potentially deliver such an impact is really exciting. So I think it's a dream come true.
It's really exciting, it's an interesting challenge, and it's fun to be working with talented people who are passionate about the space.